the grace and the mercy that he showed on the cross that day. That grace, no other word, there's no other word for grace but amazing.
He opened.